demonstration of good conductors and bad conductors of electricity. Hello friends, this is Samarthyas studying in 9th standard A section, St. Joseph English Medium High School, Mankadale, Sagar. In this video, I am going to demonstrate some matters which are good conductors of electricity and some other matters which are bad conductors of electricity. Good conductors are those materials which allow electricity to pass through them easily, whereas bad conductors are those materials which do not allow electricity to pass through them easily. For this demonstration, I have taken cardboard, battery cell, wire, bulb, copper, aluminium, graphite, iron, steel, wood piece, rubber, plastic, and glass. And also I have taken liquid matters like salty water, tap water, lemon juice, and vinegar. For this demonstration, we have to make a circuit. For this, we have to connect two wires to the battery and a bulb, and remaining two ends are free. When we connect these two ends, the circuit will be completed and the bulb will glow. Now, I am going to check whether these matters are good conductors of electricity or bad conductors of electricity. Here is steel. I am connecting the both terminals of a wire to the steel. Whoa, the bulb glows. This shows that the steel is a good conductor of electricity. Now wood. No, it is a bad conductor of electricity. Now iron. Oh, the bulb glows. So iron is a good conductor of electricity. Now rubber. Oh no, the rubber is a bad conductor of electricity. Now graphite. Graphite is a good conductor of electricity as the bulb glows. Now plastic. Plastic is a bad conductor of electricity. Now aluminium. Aluminium is a good conductor of electricity. Now glass. Glass is a bad conductor of electricity. Now copper. Copper is a good conductor of electricity. Now, let me check the liquid matters. Vinegar. Immerse two terminals in the vinegar. Oh, the bulb glows. This shows that vinegar is a good conductor of electricity as it is an acid. Now, lemon juice. Immerse these terminals in the lemon juice. Oh, the bulb glows. This shows that lemon juice is a good conductor of electricity as it is an acid. Now, salty water. Immerse these terminals to the salty water. Here, the bulb glows. This shows that salty water is a good conductor of electricity because salt molecules are made up of sodium, iron, and chlorine ions, which are freely movable. Whereas in salt, it is not a good conductor of electricity because the sodium and chlorine ions are not able to move freely. Now tap water. Immerse this terminal to the tap water. Here, the bulb glows slowly. This is because tap water contains many irons and impurities. Thus, tap water is a conductor of electricity. If tap water contains only irons, it is a good conductor of electricity. Thus, the summary of this demonstration is, among all these matters, wood, rubber, plastic, and glass are bad conductors, and remaining all are good conductors. Thanks for watching.